Time now for Baseball on the Show. We're live at Nationals Park here in Washington, D.C. It's game one of the National.
You're out.
So next to bat will be Dante Vaughn. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Now the pitch. Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike.
What I love right there is just the freedom in that hack. He ain't trying to do anything but hit the baseball as far as he can.
Behind 0-2 now. Swing and a miss at a big breaking ball, and that's how the inning comes to an end. So now here is Juan Soto looking to put them ahead early with this at bat. Now a ball ripped into deep center field. Catch will be made here. Tagging is the runner from third. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score. And now for Washington, Yan Gomes set to lead off the home half of the second. Sent out to straightaway center field. Vaughn is right there, one down. Dante Vaughn, and he'll really have to dial it in here going up against one of the best strikeout relievers around. Strasburg with a check at first and a dive, but he's back in there. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And that's by him. It's 0-1.
The offense better get it going right here, because they certainly can tell from their dugout. This guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
Into the corner and slicing foul.
Swung on, and he went fishing in the dirt. And that ends the inning. Two down with a runner at first, and that'll bring up the dynamic bat of Juan Soto. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Vaughn is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Now at the plate, Dante Vaughn. He'll stare down without a doubt one of the elite starting pitchers in the game today. Pitch on the way.
This guy's been throwing the ball great so far, but it's going to be tested here. 4, 5, and 6 coming up this part of the lineup.
And that pitch misses in the dirt, and it's 2-0 now.
I'd be real surprised if he goes back out away there on the mound. This is a count for a fastball challenge, and we'll see if he's ready for it in the box.
And he fouls this one off. Swing and a miss, strike two.
Hey, it's tough when your team is being held scoreless on the scoreboard. He was trying to put him on the board with a swing like that one.
And that one never threatened the zone. It's gone full now to 3-2.
Hey, throwing the ball great up until this point. Don't want to allow a leadoff walk. Needs to just focus in on his mechanics right here.
He struck him out. The third time he's fanned in the game. Juan Soto to the plate now. High in the air out to center field. Long run for the center fielder. He tracks it down. A nice running play, and there's one away. Striding in is Dante Vaughn. Three at-bats for him in this one. Ball ending with him going down on strikes. And here's a first pitch curveball that bounces on him there. It's ball one.
And even though he's had some success against this guy in the ballgame, he still knows he's a very dangerous opponent. He won't want to fall behind him any further.
back center fielder with a friendly 2-0 count. Fouled away. Set to deliver on 2-1. Swing and a miss out in front of a changeup.
So far, this has been a terrific outing for this guy. Throwing well, keeping his pitches to a minimum, locating his fastball on both sides of the plate, good command of the off-speed pitches, very little traffic on the bases. So far, he couldn't have drawn up to be any better than he has been so far in this one.
And he misses again, ball four, and his control is really letting him down now. Stepping in next, Ketel Marte. He's gone hitless in this one, Dan, and he's not alone.
No, he's not, Matt. This lineup has had no answer for their opponent on the mound so far.
Hit in the air out to straightaway left field. Soto gets under it and makes the catch. This one definitely a low-scoring affair as we get one last look at our final line score. From the Capitol building, we welcome you to Nationals Park. So the next to bat will be Dante Vaughn. The first chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. That one's down around the knees, taken for a strike.
Hey, that's a good sinker right there. That's his bread and butter pitch, and if he's got that going, especially early, it's going to be tough to get some runs off him.
Fouled off. Bases are empty here with two men out.
Come on, big guy, one time. Here we go.
Out in front there as this one's pulled off to the left side.
Hey, let it fly, right here.
A swing and a miss and a sinker. The strikeout retires the side. Inning is. Here's Starlin Castro.
Batting fifth, the third baseman, Starlin.
He takes the changeup the other way out toward right center. Vaughn will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move. Next to stand in is Dante Vaughn, who went down on strikes in his last at-bat. Off the plate and away there, one ball, no strikes.
Hey, this pitcher's going to have to step off the mound right here and refocus. Take a deep breath, something. Can't keep falling behind and creating traffic. It puts everybody on edge, not only himself, his defense, and especially his manager.
2-0 count, here it comes. Too tight with that one. 3-0.
Looks like this guy's afraid to throw the ball in the strike zone. He gave up that home run earlier in the inning. He needs to get back to being aggressive.
And that's outside. He lost him ball four. And now, Ketel Marte comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Here's the pitch on 2-2. Hit to first. Bell brings it in. To second to run. Over to Bell for the double play. One out, runner at first. And digging into bat next, the ever-dangerous Juan Soto. High and deep to center field. Vaughn is back to the warning track, and he's able to put it away for the second out. And with two away, let's check in with our up-to-the-minute playoff bracket. And you can see our series at 1-0. Now it'll be Dante Vaughn. First pitch on the way.
Good spot to be in right now as a hitter. Count your favor, 1-0. Good time to get a fastball and turn it loose.
1-1.
Hey, boys, you talking about getting your ace swing off right here? That's what it looks like. A guy with massive power led it in.
Swing and a miss on the cut fastball. 1-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone.
Well, pitching domination.
Juan Soto to the plate now. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Vaughn will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move. Next, here is Dante Vaughn, struck out in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
High and deep down the left field line. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball.
Hey, easy right now. Here we go.
Ready with the 1-1. 1-2 is the changeup padded out in front there.
Pitcher's got options here. He looked a little bit out front. Might be able to rush a fastball by him.
And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down. So here's Starlin Castro. A two-out hit at Winnett. Fastball or wild pitch would do the trick just as well. In the air to right center. Is there now to put this one away for the third out as the
ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all ages, I go by the name of Phil Augusta Jackson. This is the Redondo Tape. Shout out to Nick Lee.
6 months in Redondo. Beach right by the condo. Oh my gosh, oh my kase. I'ma need my sushi pronto. Shooting star like a Cosmo. Make your move like a mambo. Spank a hater like a bongo. Baby sitting mango. Girl sweet like a mango. Gets a taste to the tango. Strummer like a banjo. Then hit the sign in our sandals. Float hot like a condo. Ain't no place that I can't go. On a mission like Rambo. Self-portrait like Van Gogh. My whole team really on deck. Chuck Norris about to go flex. Nike floating about to get checks.
Roof is open this evening as we welcome you to Chase Field in Phoenix. It's game three of the National League Championship Series between the Washington Nationals and the Dallas Keuchel. Stepping up is Dante Vaughn.
The center fielder, Dante Vaughn.
First pitch of the AB on its way, and it's fouled away. Corbin has pitched his way to over 1,600 innings of work at the big league level, and over those innings, he's collected over 1,500 strikeouts. Off the plate, one ball, one strike.
The offensive game plan today is certainly to see the ball up. This guy is known on the mound for sinker-changeup combination. He's going to try and establish down in the zone to get swing and a miss or ground balls consistently. You have to find something above the belt to get loose on.
Pulled the string on him. Strike three swinging. With two away now, let's give you a look at what's happening. Next to hit is Dante Vaughn, trying to bring in the tying run from third here. First pitch of the AB now, and he fouls this one off.
Wait for a good one, try it, kid.
Nothing in one count, here it comes. And look out as that one ran in and got him. So stepping in is Ketel Marte, a potential tying run for him at third base. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. There's one. Relay to Bell, the double play, and that's how. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Dante. Into the corner and slicing foul.
This is why the manager pencils these guys in the middle of the order. Big spot, time for them to get back in this game with a couple quality ABs.
A ball and a strike now. One and one, here it comes. Count moves to a ball and two strikes now.
That's a real nice location with that fastball up and in on the hands. Hard to do much with that because a hitter really can't extend his arms very easily.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. And that misses, so it's a full count, 3-2.
Well, the 1-2 pitch didn't go his way, and now a miss there on 2-2. You know he doesn't want this at bat to get away from him, so I think we're going to see a challenge pitch on a full count.
And that one misses, so the leadoff man will head down to first on ball four to start the bottom of the sixth. So a runner at first now with nobody out. And that will bring up the infielder, Ketel Marte. And it skips in as he steals the bag easily. Next to dig in, Ketel Marte. The base knock to the outfield could score the tying run from second. Here now the 2-2. That's popped up. Turner backs up a bit and he takes charge for the first out. So next to hit is Wilson Ramos. Lifetime versus this arm. He's gone 2-for-8. Now the 2-1. Popped him up. Castro is there. Makes the play and there are two gone now. So that brings up the outfielder, Austin Slater, trying here to plate the tying run from second. Hit in the air to left.
Groundhog, you're scoring,
And that ends the inning. Victor Robles digging in now. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Vaughn is there, and he has it for the first out. Here's the catcher, Yan Gomes, head-to-head pass with Dallas Keuchel. He's a 375 hitter. Two of those hits were for home runs. Vaughn is there now, and he has it, two gone. So now to the plate, Victor Robles, runner in scoring position with two gone. This is in the air out to straightaway center. Vaughn gets there for the catch, and that in. Up next, Dante Vaughn. And now the first pitch.
That's off the plate.
Hey, this is a real pesky hitter right here. As a pitcher, you really like to keep this guy off the bases. This is a guy that kind of sets the tables for big innings.
Diamondback center fielder with a friendly 2-0 count.
Hey, not a good spot to be, down 2-0. This guy has some serious pop at the plate. I'm expecting a big hack here.
Glove by Castro. Throw gets it. Two down. For one final check of the line score, as you see the key players there in this shutout.
Pick up the pace, I'm about to chase money in case, clean a base. Pick up the pace, I'm about to chase money in case, clean a base. Got a convoy if you got it, ain't no stopping on the go. Got a convoy if you got it, going live, good at the show. Got a convoy.